This is before the storm. They're expecting wind gusts to 90 miles per hour. We're in a high. The National Weather Service and the Storm Prediction Center has us, Ohio, as a bullseye in the high risk. Indianapolis is west of us, has gotten tornadoes already. Huge wind gusts, hail 1.5 inches in diameter, and just lots of wind damage. Matter of fact, the National Weather Service out of Indianapolis is currently down. I don't know if it's weather related or what, but we're gonna survey the area here on this camera before picture came. After the storm comes through, I'll take more video. Getting a few raindrops showing up here on the windshield. Let's see what we can get here. Winds have been gusting around 30-35 so far. The storm's still about 85 miles away. Lots of leaves floating across the road here. Big clouds up there. It'll be a good vantage point coming up here in front of us. Come back out and do some chasing here in about an hour. See what we got, you know. Lots of activity. There's the sky there. So we'll cut this off. We're getting ready to come into the beer store here.
BMWs. This month, choose 0.9 financing through BMW Financial Services or a 6-year, 100,000-mile free maintenance.
I'm in loss of control.
We're in this shit now. We're in the bear cage.
If going to the dentist is one of your greatest fears, you need to know you're not alone. I'm Dr. Scott Sayre, a dentist in Cincinnati that treats patients from across the tri-state who have a lot of fear of going to the dentist.
We are in the bear cage.
Typically haven't been to the dentist.
Turning the radio off. Here comes a school bus! Extremely heavy rain! Oh my God, this is crazy! Here's a supermarket. It's like a hurricane! The lens! That ain't fog, people. That is torrential rain. I'm gonna film as long as I can. Here comes a car, truck. Okay, I want to get out of my truck here. Pause this for a second. Okay, we're back. Back and filming. Look at that rain. Nice little whiteout. Pumpkins are still here. The main storm ain't got here yet. We'll have to come back to it. Here's a gust. There's the Kenning Circle K right there. No damage so far.
Guys better run. It's about to hit. I'm in the parking lot of my local store here. Radio tower, cell tower still there. Wipe the lens. Wow. We got all this on tape. Here's the cell tower. You guys ever seen a cell tower up close? There's your chance. Okay. Rain's still coming down. Lots of thunder. Secondary tower there. Primary tower, of course, there. So far, no damage. Wiping the lens again. What'd you think? Pretty good, huh? She says she's seen worse. She's probably from Wisconsin or Kansas or something. Look at that. Boy, look at that sewer. That thing is just taking some water. We're gonna go on to the next location and stay tuned. We're gonna refilm this. Okay, I'm back. You can see the storm did knock down the handicap signs. Hear the thunder. Handicap signs are all knocked down on the other side of the lot here. So yeah.
Of the area, downtown, stretches north from just past the Hamilton area all the way south through parts of Finneytown, Harrison, Bridgetown, Delhi, downtown, Billings.
It's us, baby.
This area is seeing the heaviest rain right now. Florence is experiencing extremely heavy rainfall as this system continues to quickly move off to the east. Looks like it'll be out of the entire area by about 1:30 this afternoon. Right now, 70 degrees at your official weather station. This radio 700 WLW. The weather is the big story that we're talking about on the big one today. Because of these storms that have been rolling through, several schools in the tri-state are either canceling afternoon kindergarten or holding up dismissal. Boone County schools, no kindergarten or preschool this afternoon. Fairfield City schools, no PM kindergarten. Lakota has canceled PM kindergarten due to the weather. In Middletown, they are delaying the dismissal of the AM preschool, and they have canceled PM preschool. Across local schools as well, a 20-minute delay for AM kindergarten dismissal, and then there'll be a likewise 20-minute delay for PM kindergarten pickup. We understand that flights right now at the Cincinnati Northern Kentucky International Airport are on hold temporarily until the storm moves through. A spokesperson for the airport telling us that they have moved everybody away from the windows to safe positions inside. As far as storm damage from this system goes, not too many reports of significant damage, even though this storm has already rolled through parts of southeast Indiana. First, we've heard so far,
not even here
down in Fayette and Wayne counties and power poles that have been snapped there. Duke Energy reports about 1,400 customers without power right now. A few of the outages, pretty much confined to a couple of areas in the tri-state. We're talking the White Oak area, then Middletown, Hamilton, a few of the areas that are affected right now. Duke has crews out. They're working to restore service. Again, it looks like this whole system should be out of here within the next hour or so. In the meantime, if you have reports of damage, photos from the storm as it's rolled through.
Oh, I got photos and video.
700, or the news.
Wow.
At 700WLW.com. And if you have a spot where a tree might be down blocking the road
minutes.
Or power lines have fallen down, call our news tip line at 421-NEWS. Our next update is at 1. I'm Brian Combs, News Radio 700WLW.
iHeart Radio for your iPhone, Droid, and BlackBerry. 700WLW.com.
Cunningham Air Gino, the number one selling brand of chainsaw in the entire world. If you answer steel, you are correct. And right now, get the powerful MS-250 chainsaw for just $299.95.
The chainsaw.
$30 instant in-store rebate. It don't get no better than that. You won't find the MS-250 chainsaw or any steel product at those big box stores only at authorized independent servicing dealers throughout Greater Cincinnati and Dayton. Visit steeldealers.com. That's steeldealers.com to find your steel dealer. You change your own oil, cut your own hair. How about doing your own teeth cleaning?
Okay, folks, I got a lot of video coming up for you guys. A lot of video. I had to edit some of it. I don't want to make them too long. I had five different cameras rolling, so I'm going to put bits and pieces of all those cameras together and make you guys some dynamite videos. So we're back here, made it safe home, and I'm cutting the video.